Is he truly the son of the legendary Whitebeard, or just a result of a failed experiment? Let's travel 24 years back in time and uncover the secret of Mads to unravel the mystery of Weevil's origin. Before we dive in, I must warn you that this place is deeper than Davy Jones' locker and filled with spoilers. Proceed with caution. 24 years ago, Mads was an illegal institute led by Dr. Vegapunk, and one of their known discoveries was the lineage factor, which allowed them to manipulate DNA and successfully clone human beings. Miss Buckingham Stussy, a former member of the Rocks Pirates, was their first successful attempt.
Wait a minute!
However, when the world government discovered their schemes, they disbanded the group and arrested Vegapunk. Fast forward to the present, Edward Weevil and Whitebeard have a lot of similarities. Blonde hair, unbelievable strength, and an iconic white mustache. But does that really make him Whitebeard's son? With limited evidence at hand, it's hard to say for sure. What if the world government's plan was to create clones of the most powerful pirates in history? Whitebeard may have been a prime candidate due to his connection to Miss Buckingham. It's possible that Edward Weevil was created from his DNA. Unfortunately, he was created out of ambition rather than love. A mere weapon, an imperfect tool. One possibility is that Newgate's child had died in the past, and Miss Buckingham, consumed by grief, turned to science to bring her child back to life. Although the process was successful, it was imperfect. But to a mother, her child's imperfection is inconsequential. Although Edward Weevil's true origin remains a mystery, Marco hinted in chapter 1073 that Vegapunk can disprove Weevil's relation to Whitebeard. So the truth might be uncovered very soon. But what do you think? Could it be that Weevil's not just a son, but a creation brought back from the dead? A twisted experiment that defies the laws of nature? Oh, and before the end of this video, I forgot to tell you, what if there's a way to bring back Ace to life? Here's that video. It seems that his story might not be over just yet. It's your boy, Ernie Senpai.